Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, in the given figure, prove that AA dash is equal to BB dash. First, we shall recall one fact which says that the length of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Let's move on to the solution now. This is the figure given to us, and we have to show that AA dash is equal to BB dash. First of all, we produce AA dash and BB dash to meet each other at point P. So we have produced AA dash and BB dash to meet at point P. Now we have PA is equal to PB as they are the tangents drawn from the point P. Also we have PA dash is equal to PB dash as they are also tangents drawn from the point P. Now, PA minus PA dash is equal to PB minus PB dash. Now, from the figure, PA minus PA dash is equal to AA dash, and this is equal to PB minus PB dash, which is BB dash. So, thus we get AA dash is equal to BB dash, hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.